SpaceX has been working toward this since early 2025. Starship splashdown, just 3 meters from target. SpaceX has released dramatic footage of its Starship spacecraft making an ocean splashdown with astonishing precision, missing the designated target point by only 3 meters, about 10 feet. What makes this achievement even more remarkable is the condition of the vehicle during re-entry. Starship entered Earth's atmosphere with deliberately missing heat shield tiles as part of a stress test, and with flaps that were intentionally subjected to extreme aerodynamic loads. As expected, the ship sustained visible damage to its aft skirt and flaps. Nevertheless, it was able to maintain control, execute the complex flip maneuver, and splash down with near-perfect accuracy.
Starship successfully entered the atmosphere with intentionally absent tiles, performed maneuvers designed to deliberately stress the flaps, suffered visible damage to the aft skirt and flaps, but still completed the flip and splashdown, ultimately coming within about 3 meters of the planned point of impact.
SpaceX stated, "This mission marked the 10th Starship test flight overall, and the fourth one carried out in 2025 alone. The three earlier attempts this year ended unsuccessfully, but each failure provided valuable engineering insights." SpaceX emphasized that the lessons learned have been directly applied to improve the vehicle's design and performance. According to industry rumors, the 11th test flight of Starship may take place as soon as the end of September, continuing the company's rapid pace of testing as it pushes toward making the world's largest spacecraft fully reusable.